18 people have been convicted of abusing girls in Newcastle who were plied with alcohol and drugs before being forced to have sex. The vulnerable victims, some as young as 14, were exploited by cynical organization, a court heard. The 17 men and one woman were convicted of rape, supplying drugs and conspiracy to incite prostitution. Over the course of 4 trials, 20 young women gave evidence covering a period from 2011 to 2014. These trials involved 26 defendants, who were mostly Asian, facing a total of more than 100 charges and 22 victims. Those prosecuted were from the Bangladeshi, Pakistani, Indian, Iraqi, Iranian and Turkish communities and mainly British-born, with most living in the West End of Newcastle. Of the 26, 3 people have been jailed. The rest will be sentenced next month. It also emerged during the court process that police paid a convicted child rapist £10,000 as an informant. The victims were at first flattered by the attention of the men who apparently befriended them, but were then lured to parties, known as sessions, by the promise of alcohol and drugs, often mephedrone, or MCAT. Newcastle Crown Court heard, bags of MCAT were left on coffee tables for the girls to help themselves. The parties took place at premises around the West End, including the top floor of Tower Block Todd's Nook, where one teenager said she was raped 3 times. The prosecution said they became the vulnerable victims of an organized, cynical, systematic organization in which they were passed between their abusers. Some spoke of being too intoxicated to defend themselves, while others became addicted and had to commit sexual acts in return for drugs. One victim said she had attended about 60 parties, and another told of going to an address where there were 2 older men and a woman who seemed frightened and scared, like a slave.